Now, I don't know if you know this, but 2 out of 3 people in America have low self-esteem. That's a fact. So look to your right, look to your left. One of you is okay. And I say that because it's important to know that the most important thing you can do for your child is to work on yourself. The most important thing you can do for your child is to grow yourself in consciousness, to have higher self-esteem, to have higher self-confidence, to accept the parts of you that you've rejected, to love every part of you, to assert yourself, to ask for what you want, to ask for your needs, to stand up against injustice and oppression, both in your family and in the community, as we saw from our MC up here, who obviously is living a life of doing that. The best thing you can do is model a healthy lifestyle for your child. If you're standing there smoking, telling them not to smoke, if you're drinking and telling them not to drink, that's not going to work. We've all seen that poster that said, "Teacher, who you are, speak so loudly I can't hear a word you say." I remember running one time. I lived in LA at one point. I live in Santa Barbara now. And I was running around, I'm a jogger, I was running, and I heard this parent yelling, "Don't you raise your voice to me, young man!" And I thought, oh, that's modeling soft talking, you know. And so the reality is we're often doing the exact thing we're telling our child not to do. If we're modeling that the way to get rid of stress is to have a drink, then when they have a 7th grade test and they come home all stressed out and you're not there, they're going to go, I feel terrible. Maybe I should have some alcohol like my father or my mother. And I'm not saying you should never drink. But if you come home and you say, oh, my God, this was a tough day. I need a drink. That's real different than a glass of wine with dinner where you're just out enjoying yourself, loosening up a little bit. Be very careful. Be conscious. Every word you say, everything you do is being observed by your child.